Hola, hola. Hi, 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 Okay, so I'm back here. So we hello. More like a bit of makeup. Oh, yeah. Hello, everybody. So you're welcome back to me right here. Okay, welcome to Start Week Weekend. I love it all so much. Okay, welcome back. So today I'm a different kind of makeup right here. I mean, this is just kind of like my typical culture makeup, but I just did. It's the first time down here, everybody. Yeah, welcome to Starway right here. Welcome back right here. But that's all right. So if you guys are still new here, then we're gonna just get some follow right here as well. All right, so let me see who's here. Hello, everybody. All right, as I said, today I'm gonna have some benefit right here for you guys. So if you guys are still new here, don't forget to just get some follow, and in the same time, don't forget to just have a small time right here with me. Say hi to me right here. Thanks for the like. Hi, Jaden. How are you? Hey, Jaden. How are you? You guys can feel very free to just talk to me right here in the comments below. Actually, yeah, welcome back right here with me. And as I said, right here in the title, only 9.19. You guys gonna get this mascara right here. Okay, let me just turn down the music a little bit right here so you guys can just hear me slightly better. All right, everybody, so as I always say right here, as you guys have already joined into my live stream right here, you guys gonna have a lot of benefit right here with me, basically. So yeah, like, all right, so anyway, you guys can take a look right in the yellow screen back in the bottom left. If you like about any of the product right in the yellow screen back, you guys can feel very free just tell me right here in the comments below about the link number or whatsoever. All right, hello, welcome to me right here, everybody. So if you guys are still new here, don't forget to just get some follow right here. Also, if you haven't follow me right here. If you haven't said hi to me right here, if you're very busy, just yeah, say hi to me right here. All right, good evening, everybody. All right, good evening, everybody. Hello, how are you? So, yeah, hope you guys are doing great. Yeah, yeah, just give me more likes right here if you like about this video. If you like about the live right here that I'm doing, you guys can feel very free, just give me some like right here. As I said, today I'm gonna have quite a lot of benefit right here for you guys together. You guys can take a look right in the yellow screen graph, because some of them I have already dropped the price. You guys can feel very free, just tell me right here in the comments below if you like about any product. All right, so yeah, this is link number one right here, everybody, which I have already put up the link right here for you guys. Yeah, this is right here. So this is a lamp and pearl mascara right here. This one retails for $9.90, and also this is one of our best-selling product right here in our TikTok shop as well. Like always, as I said, basically if you haven't noticed that right yet, basically we are actually a very hot-selling brand both in Middle East market and also Latin American market. So if you guys are still new here, just get some follow. And also if you like about any product right here in the yellow screen back, you guys can also feel very free, just tell me right here in the comment section below as well. All right, as I said, today you guys can only spend $9.90 to get this mascara. Yeah, this looks like this mascara. So basically, as you guys can see right here in the applicator, this one right here is a little more like a lamp and curve mascara. Or it retails for $9.90 right here. This one, if you are just looking for a very basic mascara right here, this one I would say, if you're just looking for the kind of lamp and curve mascara, get this one right here, which is for $9.90. Also, over 10 pounds of the purchasing, you guys are able to get 4 pounds off for the shipping fee. Anyhow, I just highly recommend you guys just go for more than 14 pounds out there, because not only 4 pounds off the shipping fee that you are getting, but also 3 pounds off for the whole order that you are getting as well. All right, next one. Okay, hello, Ricky. Well, I see your profile there, basically. All right, next one, let's talk about link number three right here. This one, and also link number three right here of this sponge deal actually retails for $9.90 as well. If you guys would love to get it, hello, how are you? Yeah, I'm getting very great. Yeah, yes. there's your Be Very Real. Just say hi to me right here. All right, next one. I mean, this is actually our best-selling lipstick right here, but this week I just decided to drop the price right here for you guys. I mean, why not? Yeah, this also right here, this lipstick. All right, actually, the original price right here, this one retails for $6.99. What time is it there? It's quite early right here, like 7 a.m., something like, yes, 7:14 right here. It's pretty early, basically. I just get used to wake up so early because before I still have class in my university, right? So I just get used to that. All right, so but anyway, I'm not a boarding person, yeah. Well, very early right here, basically, yeah, exactly. So what time in the UK? So I just kind of forgetting about the time out there, yeah. All right, yeah, before I still have classes down there. Maybe the cat is just kind of okay. Here we go. Just switching the cat right here. All right, so yeah, this is also the velvet matte lipstick right here. This one, as you guys can see, yeah, this also right here. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. I can see. I can pick it out right here. Okay, so I just did a live streaming a little bit earlier. All right, this is also right here. All right, comes with 4 grams right here. The products. All right. So I'm gonna swatch every shade right here. As I said, this week I just reduced the price right here. This one, everybody, because before I was still doing it as £5.99, but this week I decided to make it as £1.99 only. So yeah, this also right here, the shade 30101 right here, this one, and also this is the shade that I'm wearing right now. If you guys will look to get this kind of shade, I mean, this is kind of like my favorite shade right here. Yeah, just. Still, I'm not really a morning person. you guys, this is still kind of like the earliest time that I can do it for you guys right here. I can't do it earlier now. Yeah, this is all that I have there. Shade number one. All right, basically, it's 30101 right here. This one, again, this one right here is also one of our best selling products. Again, contains vitamin A and vitamin E. This one, as you guys can see. It's just giving you the kind of very nice velvet matte finish, if you guys can see right here on top of my lips. It's just a kind of very perfect nude right here. It comes with neutral energy right here. This one, I think it's just suitable for every kind of skin type. Even if you have a little more like a deeper complexion, this one right here is gonna still works for you because you can just basically pair it with different kind of lip liner, you know. All right, example us right here. Then we're gonna just get some for right here as well. All right, next one. Next one, I'm gonna talk about this one right here. This also right here, the shade number 2. Yeah, this is the shade number 2 right here, everybody. So this one right here basically is a coral pink color right here. It's kind of like a tone color pink color right here. This one, as you guys can see, yeah, this also right here. All right, if you guys are just looking for a very nice lipstick, you guys can feel very free. Just go and grab this one right here. All right, available for 7 shades right here, this one, and also retail for $1.99 for each of them. Yes, $1.99 for each of them. Alright, so what are you guys up to right now at this moment? I mean, it's quite late. I mean, some of you guys, I mean, that's kind of like a supposed sleeping time for me. Well, it's pretty intense actually because, yes, pretty intense. But, yeah, this also right here, the shade number 3 right here, everybody. Alright, you guys, if you're very free, just talk to me right here in the comments. All right, next one, number 4. I'm gonna... Hola, Gormitas. Si, Gormitas. Hola. All right, next one, number 4. Si. Oh no, this is number 5. And this is the shade number 5. It's a true red color right here. This one. Oh. Right here we go for the next one. Yeah, this is also the next one. Alright, this is in the shade number 4. This is the shade number 4. Yeah. Just a second then. Mm-hmm. It was also the shade number 4 and number 6. You know, sorry, this is straight number 6. Are you this one? You're this one. Hello, everybody. Welcome to Step Way right here with me. Hello. Right, just talking about the link number 3 right here. This lipstick, if you would love to get it. Retail store $199. You guys have this way, grab it. Right. Anyhow, this is how old I the oldest chase watching right here. This one, right? We just for $199. As I said, over 10 pounds of the purchasing, you guys are able to get 4 pounds off for the shipping fee. In the same time, you guys can take a look right here with this chase watching. All right, this is in the shape number 1. This is in the shape number 2, 3, 5, 4. I mean, 5 and 4 are kind of watching. I mean, switching them in a different kind of phrases. And also this is in the shade number 6, which is a very beautiful deep red, right? This one. And also this one right here is in the shade number 7. All right, so this is how all the 7 shades watching right here. This one, which is $199 as the benefit price right here of today. So yeah, you guys can feel very free, just follow us right here in this link number, I mean in this account right here. Yeah, this is also all the shades right here is watching. You know, they're here just so beautiful, and also every single shade I feel like they're just so suitable for all the skin tone out there. So, yeah, this all right here of all shades. Yeah, this all right, all shades right here, everybody. Yeah, this all right, all shades. All right, 7 shades available. So, you guys can feel very free, just go and click into the yellow shade back in the bottom left. And this is in the link number 3 again. All right, this is in the link number 3 again. All right, 7 shades available right here. This one, everybody. All right, next one, I want to talk about some other product that is very, very hot selling in our store right here as well. Okay, so yeah, this one right here, lipstick retails for $199. So you guys can feel very free, just go ahead and click into the yellow screen back in the bottom left. Again, this is in the link number 3. So yeah, if you guys have followed us right here, don't forget to just follow us right here. And also, if you guys are still new here, you guys can feel very free, just ask me any sort of question right here in the comment section below as well. All right, so wow, hello. Yeah, you guys can feel very free, just say hi to me right here in the comment section below as well. Also, if you guys would love to purchase any sort of makeup product, you guys can also feel very free, just tell me right in the comments below as well. Alright, next one is going to be link number 4. Alright, link number 4 right here. This one available for 6 shades right here. This concealer. So yeah, this is also right, the concealer. This is also the packaging. Right, this is also right here of the applicator. So this one right here comes with a brush applicator right here. This one, as you guys can see. So yeah, this one right here comes with a little more like a creamy texture right here. This one, in the same time, it's just so easy to brand in the under eyes area. And also, in the same time, because of the creaminess right here, this one is just not going to cause any sort of creasing or whatsoever stuff out there as well. So yeah, this is in the link number 2 right here, everybody. So if you guys are just looking for a very nice concealer, get this one right here, which is for $199. And also, if you guys would love to get any sort of branded product, go and take a look right here in the link number 1 to link number 5 out there, everybody. So yeah, all of them retail for 99p or 199. But anyway, all 10 pounds of the purchasing you guys are able to get, over 10 pounds of the purchasing you guys are able to get 4 pounds off for the shipping fee. In the same time, 14 pounds, you guys are gonna get 3 pounds off for the whole order as well. So yeah, this is also right here, the shade number one. Shade number one is a very bright and I can see that if you have a little like a fair so light skin tone, you can get this one right here as you brightening your eyes right here. And also this one right here has a little more like a yellow undertone. So yeah, if you have a little more like a warmer undertone, I would recommend go for this shade right here. Just gonna be so nice to brighten the eyes area. So yeah, this also right, this one, you know, sorry, this one. Yeah, if you guys have one right here, don't forget to just get some more right as well. Next one is gonna be the shade number two. Right, you guys can also take a look right at this shade as well. Well, this one right here is just slightly thicker than the last shade and also more golden as well. So right here, the shade number two. You know, sorry, the shade number two right here, this one. As you guys can see, shade number one is slightly, I mean, it's way more brighter out there. And also, you guys can see the texture right here, this concealer. It's very creamy right here, this texture, actually. So you guys don't need to worry about all the creasing stuff right there. And also, I have some deeper shade right here up here as well. So if you guys would love to purchase the kind of cream contour shade, you can also go ahead and take a look right here for all the deeper shades as well right here. All right, next one is going to be the shade number three. This is the one that I'm using right here in my under eye area, because I have a little more like a tanning skin, you know. So yeah, this is the shade that I'm using recently for my under eyes. But basically, if I am back to my a little more like a medium days, I would recommend this one right here. If you're around MAC NC25, if you would love to just get the shade to brightening your under eye, get number two. All right, number three is the one that I'm using right now in my under eyes. This one right here is just slightly peachier than shade number two, because I have a little more like a warmer olive skin tone. So yeah, this shade actually works the best for me. Yeah, you can see also see the creaminess right here, this shade. All right, again, this one right here retails for $199 as the favorite style right here up today. You guys can just definitely go for this one right here. Also, except this one right here should become your eye concealer shade. You can also use this one right here as your eyelid primer as well, because this one right here has a very nice consistency. Not only is creamy, but also it's just non-greasy, so you can also use it to just cover all the pigmented in your eyelid, and after that, just gonna make your eyeshadow goes a little more even as well. So yeah, this also right here of the first three shades watching, which is 1, 2, 3. All right, next one, let's go for 4. All right, shade number 4. Shade number 4 is a little more like a light tan, and I would say if you have a little more like a tanning complexion, you can also use this one right here. And also this one right here, I just love to use it like just getting slightly more right here all over my face, and after that use the sponge brand apps. Yeah, this also right here, the shade number 4. If you're around MAC NC42, this one right here is gonna be the perfect match for you. And also if you're around NC45, you can also use this one right here to highlight the under eyes for you as well. All right, the last two shades I'm gonna have right here is 5 and 6. So this one right here is just gonna be so perfect for somebody who has a little more like a deeper complexion. And also if you have a little more like a medium, light to medium or tan complexion, you can also purchase this two shade to make it as your liquid contour. This one is gonna be shade number 5. Yeah, this also right here, the shade number 5. This also right here, the shade number 5 right here. Oh my gosh, I can't play this song right here. I can't play this song right here. Sorry, it's kind of like a messy song right there. Okay, so sorry. Yes. Yeah. This all right here of this shade. All right, this is in the shade number 5 right here, everybody. So you guys can take a look. It's a little more like a deeper shade, and also you guys can purchase it as your cream contour, as I mentioned. All right, next one is gonna be the shade number 6. All right, everybody, if you guys are still new here, don't forget to just get some floor right here as well. This is also the shade number 6. Basically, shade number 5 and shade number 6, they are kind of close, but shade number 5 is slightly more warm, and also shade number 6 is slightly more neutral right here, as you guys can see. this other part right here. All right, each of them retails for $199 and also comes with fine new details right here of the product, as you guys can see. This other side right here, and also this one right here, just giving you guys like a super nice creaminess right here of the product as well. Yeah, this other side right here. All right, 6 shades available. I highly recommend you guys just go and grab more product right here from the Yellow Shoe Bag, everybody, so you guys can have a little bit more. Are you guys gonna have a little bit more of the you guys are gonna have a little bit more right here of the discount. As I said, all £14 right here if they're purchasing, you guys are able to get £3 off for the shipping fee. Just a second. All right, so yeah, hello everybody. Hola, hola. Yeah, I'm back. I just met right here. Just don't really know about is that the title was I was writing right now on tart resistant living more. Okay, I'm gonna just sing a little bit. Oh, you guys don't read my about my shitty singing right here, everybody. So yeah, welcome. Hello Maria. Hello Maria, good evening, everybody, good evening for the UK side. It is almost like a nighttime, but you guys are ready. But anyway, you guys can feel very free, just have a small talk right here with me. In this very night, so yeah, anyhow. What are you guys up to right now at this moment? Yeah, hello, welcome back to me. Hello, welcome back to me right here. Anyhow, if you guys are still new here, don't forget to just get some follow right here. Also, in the same time, if you guys look around any product right in the yellow screen pack, you guys can also tell me right here in the comment section below as well. Yeah, this is also right here, this one. Alright, so yeah, if you guys are still new here, don't forget to have a small talk right here with me. Hello, Megan. You guys want to see a lipstick first, or you guys actually prefer to see a little bit more of a foundation first? You guys can also tell me right here in the comment section below. Hello, everybody. Well, that's how they're actually basically watching me right here and not talking with me right here. So, are you guys just watching a beautiful face? I mean, I'm not sure, but you guys can tell me right here, basically, yes. Alright, so yeah, today I'm just kind of just wearing a tank top right here. Everybody, you just also right here with my tank dress. This is my tank dress, actually. Hello, hello, everybody. I just started the video right here. So basically, you guys can feel very free to just have a look right in the yellow shoe back in the bottom left. Alright, I'm gonna talk about our favorite toys from our audience right here. I'm gonna have a flat brush. Just a second. Okay, I'm gonna have this one right here. Alright, this also has this foundation. Alright, so this one right here, I just dropped the price right here. This one, everybody retails for $10.99. Right here, this one, if you guys would love to get this one right here. Yeah, this one right here, this one. Alright, hello, everybody. Thank you so much for the like. If you guys are still new here, don't forget to just get some light right here, everybody. I'm gonna have all the shades right here. Watch this one right here, everybody. Just stay tuned. So I'm gonna just have this one right here. All right, so yeah, 12 shades available right here of this one. So yeah, if you guys are still new here, then we're gonna just get some for right here. All right, so yeah, basically this formation right here comes with 12 shades. Again, this one right here comes with a two right here, this one, as you guys can see it. So right here, all right this one right here available for 12 shades, as I said, and also it comes with 1.5 gram right here. This one retails for $10.99, retails for $10.99 right here, this one, everybody. All right so if you guys are looking for a foundation, basically it's just kind of basic. I have to say that this one right here is just kind of basic right here. This one, in the same time, is light to medium to beautiful full coverage right here, this one. So yeah, I'm just not wearing this one right here because I need to wear my makeup for a pretty long time. So I'm actually wearing this one right here up today. If you guys would love to get to wear this one right here slightly more, you guys can also tell me right in the comments below. Yeah, this also this one. Anyway, I'm gonna talk about this one right here first. This one right here, basically, because it's carrying a lot of product right here, a lot of amount right here, this product. So a lot of you guys would love to choose this one right here. Again, reach us for $10.99 right here, this one. Yeah, all right. All right, I'm gonna have a swatch right in the back side of my hand. Again, 12 shade right here, this one. I'm gonna swatch all them right in the back side of my hand. Yeah, this also right here. this whole sort of the consistency of Brother Foundation. It's just not the kind of very runny consistency right here, this one. It's just the kind of slightly runny, and that's why I say it's just a little more like a beautiful coverage, right? This one, right here, a bright one layer right here. It's just the kind of very beautiful, light to medium natural finish right here, this one, as you guys can see. All right, I'm gonna brush it off right here, so you guys gonna see the consistency a little bit better, and also in the same time, you guys gonna see the finish right here, this one as well. Yeah, this one's right here. Of the consistency, so right here, everybody, it's just so nice, right? This one, and also, as I said, the reason why I love about this one right here is just because it's a little bit more like a beautiful coverage. I just love about something customization about, because I just sometimes I just don't really want to go for full coverage, or I have a little bit more like a bronzed skin. I just don't like something too light coverage right here by myself. Like, this one right here, this one. Alright, this is in the shade number one. And also, if you guys would like to get any sort of shade recommendation, you can also tell me right in the comment section below, basically. Alright, so basically, I don't have the shade number two right here, but number two and number three is very close, so you guys can just choose either of them. Okay, you guys can just choose either of them right here. Right, shade number three is gonna be the next one right here. Again, it comes with 1.8 gram right here before that. Yeah, this one right here. Yeah, this one right here, this one. Okay, this is the shade number three. I mean, shade number two and shade number three, they're just quite close. Because they both is with a little more like a golden undertone, so you guys can feel ready to just go and choose either of them. Alright, this one right here. Or this is in the shade number four. Yeah. 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 Oh, shade number four is a little bit thicker. Right. So this is how far the shade number four. Light to medium with golden undertone, right? This one. So yeah, if you guys are just looking for a foundation, just beautiful coverage, and also it's just customizable, you guys can feel very free. Just go with this one right here. Again, retail for $10.99. If you guys are grabbing one of them, you guys gonna get £4 off for the shipping fee. In the same time, if you guys are grabbing some other, what is it? If you guys are grabbing other product right there together, over £14 of the purchasing for your whole order, you guys gonna get. You guys gonna get £3 all for the whole order as well. Not only £4 off the shipping fee. All right, next one is gonna be the shade number five. Everybody, so yeah, because it's still new here, don't forget to just get some for right here. And also, if you love about this foundation, you can stay tuned right here with me. Again, this one here is a little bit more like a light to medium to beautiful full coverage finish, right? This one, yeah, this is all sort of the shade. Number five is actually lighter than three and four, both of them. Hello, it's over here. Right. Hello, welcome, welcome, welcome. Right. It's over here, the shade number five. My next one could be shade number six. Alright, you guys can also take a look right in the yellow green right in the bottom left. If you want to grab any of them, you can just tell me right in the comments below. And also, you can feel very free to just say hi to me right here as well. Yeah, this is also the shade number six. So this one right here, I would say, is a fresh and light, and also a neutral pinky undertone. All right, this one. The next one for shade number seven. Right, shade number seven. Shade number seven is perfect for somebody who is around MAC Foundation NC Day 5. This one right here is a medium skin tone with golden undertone. Right, this one, as you guys can see. Yeah, this one. All right, if you guys are looking for foundation, they're just customization about coverage right here. Get this one right here, which is for $10.99 and also with £4 off the shipping fee. All right, next one will be to shake. Number nine. Okay, okay, number nine. Ready? This one? Yeah, this one right here. And also, you guys can feel free if you just ask me any sort of question right in the comments here below as well. Right, this is also the shade of night. Right, this one right here is a light medium skin tone with a little bit more like a neutral peachy undertone right here. This one, this also right here, light medium with neutral pinky peachy. This one right here. Alright, so yeah, if you guys are new here to it, you just get some support right here. Again, welcome to Starway right here, everybody. Alright, if you guys learn about any product right here from the Yellow Shopping Fair, you guys can feel very free, just tell me right in the comments below. And also, don't forget to just get some support right here as well. But yeah, in this very late night time, you guys can also feel very free, just talk to me right here as well. Right, this whole time, the shade of the night. Thank you so much for the follow. Oh my, yeah, this, thank you so much. Yeah, this is how I started the shade number 10. Shade number 10 is a little bit more like a medium. I mean, this is kind of like a tan skin tone with golden olive undertone. Okay, this is how I started the shade number 10. All right, next one, shade number 11. And also after that, shade number 12. Right, this one here retails for $10.99. You guys can just take a look again. Comes with 140 gram right here, the product, which is a very big amount right here of the product as well. Right, next one gonna be shade number 11. Shade 11 is medium tan golden undertone, and this one right here comes with a very beautiful golden undertone right here. This one, as you guys can see. This is how it looks like right here, the shade 11, everybody. So if you are around MAC NC Day 8, like I'm in the shade of NC Day 8 for MAC Foundation, NC Day 7, NC Day 8. Yeah, this one right here just so perfect. Right, this is how right here. Shade number 11, beautiful golden show. Again, this one right here comes with a light to medium to full coverage foundation. No matter, you would love to get a little more like a natural finish, or if you just look around a little more like a fuller gram out there, get this one right here, which is for $10.99 and also with £4 off for the shipping fee. And this also right here, the shade number 12. This also right here. Alright, so only 12 shades available right here at this foundation. If you need any shade recommended, you can also tell me right in the comments below. Basically, you can just tell me your probably Estee Lauder MAC Foundation. MAC Foundation will be a little bit more like a standard shade range out there for the foundation shade. And also, you can also tell me your favorite shade as well, or maybe Dior whatsoever. You can just tell me right in the comments below. Alright, this hollow part right here of the foundation shade right here of all these. Right, this is also the packaging again. Right, this one right here retails for £10.99 and also with £4 off for the shipping fee. Again, 12 shades available, which I have already swatched almost all. So if you guys need any sort of size recommendation, I mean shape recommendation, you can also tell me right in the comments below. Again, £10.99, 140 gram right here of the product. Again, you're gonna get £4 off for the shipping fee right here of this one. Yeah, this one right here. Also, you guys can also go ahead and take a look right here in the yellow screen print in the bottom left as well. If you need any sort of shade recommendation, you can feel very free to just tell me right in the comments below. And also, if you just need any sort of shade recommendation, I would just have it right here closer for you guys right here. Again, welcome to Starway right here. If you're new here, don't forget to just follow us right here. I do live streaming right here almost every single day. Amazing. And also, you guys can always get some fresh day right here with me. Also, if you guys would love to know some benefits style, you guys can also feel very free to just take a look right here from link number 1 to link number 5. I mean, this one right here is in the link number 4 right here. The Violet Matte Lipstick right here. This one retails for $1.99 and also available for 7 shades. And also, I'm going to just watch the lipstick right here for you guys as well. All right, so there is 7 shades available. So I just actually look about them. No matter what I do, all right, you guys can have a small shot right here. If you have any question about our pool of that, you can also tell me right here in the comments below as well. And also, there's a sponge deal right in the pod in the link as well. This one right here retails for 99p if this one. So if you guys love about this one right here, you guys can also go into link number 2 and grab this one right here for yourself. All right, so let's move into the lipstick right here. So yeah, this one will tell you the packaging, and also you're gonna tell the shape right here and on top of the lipstick. So look right here. This is again is our Velvet Matte Soft Velvet Matte Lipstick right here. This one comes with 4 grams right here of the product. Yeah, it's over here. Right, you guys love this song right here. I mean, this is one of my favorites. It's also right here, the shade number 1, which is also the one that I'm wearing right now. I mean, this one right here comes with very nice creamy texture consistency right there. And also, I'm gonna just change this song. This is it. Yeah, this is also right, the shade number 1. If you're just looking for a very perfect mid shade, this one right here is just definitely the one that you want to go for. Again, I'm a little bit more like a tanner complexion by myself. If you guys have a little more like a lighter skin tone, medium skin tone, a little bit deeper than me, you can still make it work. I mean, if you can, even if you have a little like a deeper complexion, you can also wear a brown lip liner to make it work as well. So yeah, this is the shade number 1. Again, this one right here as the Beverly style right here of today, which is £1.99. You guys can feel very free just going grab it. Again, this one right here is very, very, very pigmented. So even if you naturally have a little more right here, like a pigmented lip, you can still make this one right here work. Yeah, this is also the shade number 1. My next one, shade number 2. All right, again, this one right here, just so nice right here, the pigmentation. Yeah, this also right here of the shade number 2. So this is a little bit more like a pink shade right here. Everybody, just go ahead and grab this one right here. I'm not joking, because last week I was still selling this one right here. It's £5.99. But anyway, I dropped the price right here for you guys only today, by the way. So yeah, this one right here right now retails for $1.99 right here for the lipstick. Yeah, this one also here. And then this one right here is fragrance free and also alcohol and also paraben free, in case some of you guys would love to know about that. All right, next one, shade number 3. Thank you so much for the follow. So yeah, babies, if you guys would love to see any product right here from the Yellow Spring Brand, you guys can feel very free. Just tell me right in the comments below. Again, over £10 off the ordering, you guys are able to get £4 off for the shipping fee. But anyhow, after that, I still would love you guys to go for more than £14 out there. Because over £14 off the ordering, you guys are able to get £3 off for the whole order and only £4 off. All right, this is also the first 2 shades. Next one, I have shade number 3 right here. As you guys can see, this one right here is quite pigmented right here for all shades. Yeah, this also is shade number 3. Shade number 3 would be a little bit more like a lighter red shade out there. Yeah, this also right here. Again, this one right here is a very creamy, very soft matte right here, this one. And yeah, this also right here, all shade. Ordered about a week ago. I can't imagine. Thank you so much, Nicola. Thank you so much, Nicola. Yeah, I dropped the price right here for some of the product right here, Nicola. You can just take a look right here. Especially this one right here, if you didn't grab this one right here last week. I mean, this is a very good time for you to grab this one right here, because right now, after today, only retails for $1.99 right here. This one, yeah, this one also right here. Because you, I'm not sure if you remember that. Yeah, thank you so much. Yeah, thank you so much. Yeah, thank you so much, Annie. Thank you for the supporting. Yeah, thank you for the supporting, Nicola. Yeah, remember, and also your order, I actually ship it right away after you order that. Yeah, I hope you're gonna receive it as soon as possible. Yeah, yeah, this also right here, the shade number 4. This is a little more like a warmer tone, to make to a red right here. This one, as you guys can see, if you have to ask me around my favorite shade, I always go for this shade right here. As you guys can see right here, like 10 times I'm doing a lush shimmer right here, 9 or 8 or 9 times I'm wearing this shade right here. This is actually my favorite. Like, this is the shade number one. If you're just looking for a little more like a nude shade, yes. Right, around red shade, I just highly recommend this red shade right here for you guys. This one right here is in the shade number 5. It's a true red. Yeah, this also is in shade number 5. Right here, everybody, this also is in shade number 5. It's a true red color out here. This one, this is a true red color right here. This one is just so nice, so good right here. This one, if you just don't really know about what kind of red shade are you getting, get both of this one right here. And also this one right here is a slightly more like a cooler tone red shade out there, which is gonna make our teeth looking whiter. Yeah. If you're just looking for a lipstick that's just gonna make your teeth looking whiter, go for something a little more like a cooler tone. Yeah, this all side right here. This all side right here. And also when you're taking a photo with a little more like a cooler tone lipstick, it's just gonna make your teeth looking whiter. It's just kind of like something very cool to have as well. Yeah, just keep that in mind. Keep that in mind. And also next one, this is the shade number 6 right here, everybody. Thank you so much for the like. Thank you so much, Nicola. Yeah, Nicola, if you want about any product right here in the yellow shipping bag, you can also tell me the link number right here as well. Yeah, this is all part of the shade number 6. This is a little bit more like a deeper red. I mean, if you are having a little bit more like a deeper complexion, if you always find all the red, it just doesn't really work for you. Get this one right here. This one right here, just start starting right here. Again, this one right here is a little more like a deeper red. Or even if you have a little more like a lighter complexion, you can still go for this one right here, because it's just going to make that kind of very charming, deeper color of blue. It's just so outstanding right here, this color. Absolutely. And again, very pigmented. So even if you guys naturally have a little more like a pigmented lip, this one right here is just going to much to work for you. All right, again, I'm wearing the shade number 1 right here, which is the first one I'm watching right here on top. I mean, actually, this shade is also is called 3010730100, some stuff like that. But I'm just going to basically call it like so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. All right, next one, last but not least, is going to be the shade number 7. Yeah, if you guys have more outside here, then we're going to just get the horror right here as well. We just get it. Yeah, this also here, the shade number 7. Right, shade number 7 is a little bit more like a brown shade right here. This one, as you guys can see, this also here. This is a little bit more like a deep brown shade right here. This one, all right, guys, this one right here retails for $1.99 for each of them. So, one, again, this is a little bit more like a neutral, nude color right here. If you want a new lip, this one right here, you can't miss it. And also, this is the one that I'm wearing right now at this moment on my lips as well. Right, number two is a little bit more like a coley pink color right here. Number 3, lighter red. And also number 4, tomato red. Number 5, true red. I mean, about this 3 red shade, if you just don't really know about what shade to get, I recommend you go for shade number 5 right here. This one is true red right here, slightly cooler tone right here. This color, and also just gonna make your teeth looking brighter, whiter, or they just set stomach. And also this one right here is in the shade number 6 right here, everybody. This is a little more like a deeper burgundy red color right here, this one. And also last but not least, shade number 7 is a little more like a deeper brown shade. Also for shade number 7, if you have a little more like a deeper complexion, shade number 7 would look slightly more nude on you. Yeah, this also here, all shades watching. Alright, £1.99 for each of them. Alright, £1.99 for each of them. So you guys can feel very free just going grab it in the yellow swimming crack in the bottom left. Right, again, very pigmented and also creamy texture right here. This one as well. Right, if you guys would love to see any other product right here from the yellow swimming bag, you guys can also feel very free just tell me right in the comments. Oh yes. Alright, if you guys have followers right here, don't let you just get some follow right here as well. Okay, it's already finished right here for my wife. So yeah, you guys can take a look right here from the yellow swimming bag. If you look about any product right here from the yellow swimming bag, you can also tell me right here in the comments below. Alright, so I just changed the wipes. Alright, let me see what kind of product that we'll talk about right here for the next one. I'm actually doing a little more like a smirky eyes right here today. It feels like a third stunning. Here we go. Okay, next one is going to be this one right here. Link number 8. Link number 8 right here, everybody. So this is a very beautiful full coverage foundation right here. Just a second. This is better. Oh, it's also the cream foundation. Thank you so much for the follower. Yeah. Right, 6 shades right here. If this one available. Anyway, if you guys would love to see the lipstick again, you can just tell me right in the comments below. I mean, link number 4. I mean, that one is a very, very fast selling product right here now. It's store, which is for $199, exactly, super affordable. Yeah, this one is already the cream foundation. Right, available for 6 shades right here. This one, and also this one right here, comes with 35 gram right here, the product. And also this one right here, just set pigmented, so you guys can also use it as your under eye concealer. You guys gonna see in a second, because this is just so nice. Okay, so this one right here comes with a satin finish right here. This one, and also is a full coverage finish. All right, I'm gonna just wash it right in the back side of my hand. Yeah, this also right here. Oh, this shade. Or this is in the shade number 1 right here, right? Yeah, this also right here. And also this one right here is very creamy right here for the consistency. And also the texture right here, this one is just so easy to blend as well. You can either blend it with sponge, and also you can either blend it with a little bit more like a brush right here as well. Yeah, this also right here, this shade. All right, first shade. All right, 35 gram right here of the product. Like this one right here is in the shade number 1. It's quite pale, as you guys can see. But anyway, if you don't have this kind of very pale skin, you can also use this one right here as your cream highlighter. And also this one right here just gonna work for you so well. This one right here just gonna work for you so well, right? This one. And also this one right here, if you like about like a very intense highlighter on your face, you can just go and grab this shade right here. Again, this is in the shade number 1, everybody. This one right here, this shade. Just so nice, so good right here. Of the consistency. By the way, this one right here, if even if you just don't feel this one right here is the right one, I still have some other 5 shades right here for you guys as well. Next one is gonna be the shade number 2. Right, shade number 2 right here. This one is light skin tone with yellow undertone. All right, this is a light skin tone with yellow undertone. As you guys can see, this cream foundation is quite pigmented, as you guys can see. Yeah, this also here, shade number 2. Yellow undertone right here for sure. In the same time, it's a little bit more like a light skin tone as well. Light skin tone with yellow undertone. Yeah. And also, if you guys would love to use this one right here as your under eye concealer, you can also go ahead and use it as well, because this one right here, as I said, super creamy, super brandable, super nice right here of the consistency all over. I'm actually thinking about in my head right now, what should I have for breakfast? Right, number 3 right here for the next one. Right, this also is the shade number 3. But this one right here is a little bit more like a neutral pinky undertone right here, this one. And also this one right here is actually lighter than shade number 2 as well. Yeah, this also right here, shade number 3. Shade number 3 is a little more like a light to medium. I mean, this is a fair to light skin tone. Fair to light skin tone with neutral undertone right here. This one, as you guys can see, super nice right here, this shade. Hi, Helen. And also the next one, another swatch is in the shade number 4. And also that, shade number 4 is a medium skin tone, so that's why I feel like just so hot selling on it. And also this one right here, you can also mix the shades right here as well. Alright, next one is the shade number 4. So this one right here, if you're around MAC NC 25 to NC 30, this one right here just gonna be the perfect match for you. Because I used to be this kind of skin tone, but recently I just getting quite a lot of sun for myself, so I'm just getting different. Recently, yeah, this one right here, the shade number 4, medium skin tone with golden. All right. All right, next one, you're gonna see number five. If you're ever living with like a richer skin tone, the next true trait is that frame of the one you will look to go for. It is also in the sheet number five. So this one right here, if you have a little bit more like a light to medium skin tone, you can also go and grab this one right here as your cream contour. Because it's just always so easy to brand, so a lot of our clients actually purchasing this shade right here as their cream contour. So yeah, this also right here, the shade number five. Very beautiful. All right, this one right here retails for $7.99. If you guys are printing two shades right here, this one, you guys are gonna get £4 off for the shipping fee, and also extra £3 off for the whole order. That's why I just recommend you guys grabbing two shades right here. And also, you guys gonna see in a minute that you can mix the shades right here with this product right here together to create your own shade. For example, if you guys work as a makeup artist, you can just go for two shades right here. You're gonna save some money. And also, you're gonna mix the shade right here, so easy right here by putting two shades. And also, you're gonna create your perfect match or maybe your client's perfect match. Blend your nose contour. If you know me, I never blend my nose contour. I never blend my nose contour now. Yeah, this is almost already the shade. Number six right here, this one is the best. Has a very nice golden undertone right here, this one. Yeah, this one also right here. If you know me, I never brand my nose contour. Let me tell you, I never brand my nose contour. I never do that. Yeah, this one also already the shade number six, everybody. Thank you so much for the follower. Thank you so much for the follower. If you know me before, I never brand my contour. I barely brand my nose contour. I just like it this way. I just want it in this way. Leave me alone. I just like it this way. Thank you so much. That is so funny. Also, you guys can just mix the shade. I just never brand my nose contour if you just say like that. I mean, a lot of people say in my daily life, like, literally, even my mom was just saying, like, can you put less makeup around there? Leave me alone, I like it this way. All right, this is the shade number four. If you ask me about my shoe perfect match right here, I have to mix these two shades right here together, shade number four and shade number six. Yeah, it's just like, even my mom is always kind of like something very funny, like, my mom is always like, hey, can you not wearing the eyelashes, like, for yourself? I'm like, no. So yeah, this also right, the consistency right here. All right, this also right, the consistency right here. This also right here. And because I always take a lot of pictures, right? So this kind of nose contour just kind of more photogenic and in photo, maybe looking a little bit harsh right here in camera and also in person, but whatsoever. Yeah, this also right here. All these two shades right here blending together. Yeah, this also right here. Right, you guys can just blend the shades right here for yourself together. Yeah, this also here, just so creamy, right? You have the consistency. I'm literally blend the shade number four and number six together. This is my perfect match right here. Yeah, this also right here. Right, if you're looking for a very full coverage cream foundation, get this one right here. Just so nice, so good right here, this one. And yeah, retail was $7.99, but if you guys are grabbing two of them, you're gonna save £3 and also plus £4 off for the shipping fee, which is almost free shipping, and also the whole order, you're gonna save £3 right there as well. So yeah, this is also right here. Again, six shades right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So my perfect match is shade number four and shade number six mixing together. Yeah, this is also right here. Yeah. Yeah, this is also right here. This two shades together. You guys can just go ahead and grab it. All right, this one right here, the consistency. Again, this one right here can work for every single skin type right here, everybody. So yeah, even if you have a little more like a dry skin, a little more like oily skin, like a person have oily skin, if you're just looking for a foundation, just giving you the kind of very nice full gram look, you can just go for this one right here. Like, I just googled this one right here, this one right here, six shades swatching. I highly recommend you guys just go for two shades right here. Not only you're gonna mix the shades together, but you can also, just depends on the season that you're wearing, to having a perfect match for every single season as well. So yeah, I'm gonna remove it. If you need any shade recommendation, you can tell me right in the comment section below. All right, guys, if you guys are looking for a cream foundation, get this one right here. Or if you guys have full us right here, then we're going to just get some for right here as well. Yay. So we're going to just get some for right here. Yay. All right, so yeah, this cream foundation, I just highly recommend you guys just go for this one right here. Again, retail for $7.99. You guys can feel free if you just go and grab this one right here. Everybody. All right. I said I have another one right here that I highly recommend to you guys. Well, this is gonna be this one right here. This is a cream foundation palette as well. But this one right here comes with three shades right here. If you just would love to customize your shade so well, you can also consider to get this one right here. But this one here actually comes with three colors. You guys are not talking to me. Let me see who's watching me right here. Hello, Aisha. Hello, everybody. Hello, Aisha. Alright, this is a little right here. I mean, I just use this one right here too. This one too. What looks like this already. Just a second. Hello, Sally. Alright, this one right here actually retails for $7.99 as well. This is the Lingam 17, anybody? Yeah, this is also right here. You know, right here, three shades right here together. So actually, this one right here is just the same consistency as the cream foundation just now. So I'm gonna just brand it right here for you guys, so you guys can see the consistency there. It's just the same. Right, this is in this shade 10401. Can you show the mascara again for sure? Just a second. That one retails for 99p. 99p. Just a second, right here. Just a second, baby. Yeah, this whole flat right here, this is in the link number one. Yeah, this whole flat right here. This one right here is a length and curve mascara right here. This one, yeah, this whole flat here. This is a non-waterproof formula, but it's kind of like a oil-proof, but it's not, it's just not a kind of very waterproof formula. Yeah, this whole flat right here, this one. All right, retails for 99p right here. This one is the brand Vista right here after that. Also, the other 99p product I highly recommend you guys go and grab it is this sponge right here. This sponge duo also retails for 99p right here. Everybody in this whole side right here of the sponge duo. All right, this whole side of the mascara retails for 99p. All right, this whole side right here. And also, this one right here retails for 99p as well right here. This one. This is a sponge duo right here, this one. And also this sponge duo is just so nice, so get out there. Let me just show you one of them. Yeah, you can just go and grab the mascara right there. But if you're grabbing one of them, it's just not free shipping. So I highly recommend if you would love to grab something with that, you can also go for some other product with that. Because over £10, you can get £4 off for the shipping fee. Like this sponge duo, I just highly recommend you guys go for this one right here because it's just so easy to brand with all the stuff right there. No matter like the contour that you are getting out there, some stuff like that, you can always use this one right here. One side is flat, and also the other side just kind of like a typical side out there. Alright, so yeah, if you are looking for some 99p there, this one right here, also the mascara, is just kind of like something very nice to get. Hello? Hello, Singapore. Hello, Singapore. We're still very early in Singapore, though. Yeah, hello, Singapore. All right, this whole side of the street, the link number 17, right? Hello, Singapore. I don't know how to pronounce it, basically. And also, this one right here also comes with a highlighter shade and also a contour shade right here. I'm going to grab it right here in the back side of my hand. Yeah, this also right here. Right, highlighter shade. Hello, everybody. So, yeah, you guys can take a look right in the yellow shrimp bag. Again, the mascara right here today over retails for 99p. Hello, Angelita. And the whole side here. And this also you have the only three shades watching right here in the back of my hand. Yeah, this also has all the three shades right here. This one, everybody, this one right here retails for $7.99 for three shades. I mean, actually, I highly recommend you guys just go for this one right here. And also this one right here comes with 40 gram right here, the product. Thank you so much for the follow. Yeah, thank you so much for the follow. So yeah, guys, this one right here retails for $7.99 right here of this foundation palette. Again, comes with three shades right here of this one. I mean, last week I was still making it as $9.99, but you guys can just go and grab this one right here. Again, because over 7 pounds of the purchasing, you guys are able to get £2 off the shipping fee. Yeah, this one right here, I guess it's $9.99. You're going to get free shipping to the UK. So yeah, just pretty much very amazing price point right here. This one, again, this one right here is in the shade 10401. And also, if you guys are working as a makeup artist, this one right here just going to be so nice for you as well. Yeah, you can basically just go and take the foundation shade and mix it with the highlight shade or maybe the contour shade to create a little more like a deeper or lighter shade right there for yourself. Yeah. I'm just making it like this. After that, I'm going to blend it together to create a little more like a perfect match for me. I mean, yeah. Or for your client as well, if you work as a makeup artist, I mean, yeah. Yeah, this also right here, just so easy to mix with the shade right here. Right, this one right here retails for $7.99. If you would love to use it as your concealer, you can also use it as a concealer because it's quite pigmented right here, this product. And also, you guys can see the creaminess right here, the product. It's just so amazing right here, the formula. You can either use it as your concealer, you can either use it as a concealer foundation. I mean, this one right here is very full coverage, so if you use a use it as a foundation, it's just definitely something very full coverage and also something very full glam. But of course, if you work as a makeup artist, you can also mix it with any sort of face serum that you're using out there to create a little bit more like a sheer coverage right here. This one, but overall, even if you are just going for trouble, this one right here is just gonna save the space in your package as well. Hello, Tasha. How are you? Well, you have to sleep in this late night. You always sleep this later. But I'm just so surprised that almost every morning when I'm doing the live streaming, I can see you as well. I mean, back in the day, the boy was still Muslim or something like that. Yeah. I'm doing very great as well, yes. I'm doing very great as well. Just slightly sleepy because I'm not a morning person. Because I'm not a morning person, because every morning I'm like, all right, guys, this is a foundation palette right here, everybody. So yeah, it reaches for $7.99 for this week. I mean, this week only. Obviously, this week I'm gonna have the price back to original. So yeah, this one right here, 10401, or shade swatching is in the back of my hand. All right, you guys can just mix the shade crystal together. Are you not going? No more. No more, Tasha, no more. I just clicked the drop there, yeah, just clicked the drop there. Yeah, hello, Macklint. Hello, Macklint. All right, you guys can take a look right here in the yellow shipping bag in the bottom left. If you want about any product right there, you can just tell me right here. No. Yeah, it's kind of like a very tough stuff out there, so I decided to just click it. And also, yeah, it's just like that. Alright, so yeah, guys, if you guys are new here, don't forget to just get some for right in this account. Yes. It's quite tough. Yeah, it is quite tough, to be honest. Like, it's quite tough. And also, yeah, not the same without me. With it, just thank you so much. Really, a lot of you guys just come to me right here in different kind of accounts. Are you happier here? I remember seeing you there. Are you happier here? I would say yes, because it's quite tough. And also, one of the reasons why I take the job is all the You guys don't need to just go back and tell them about it because they know about it. I just, when I quit the job, I actually tell the reason to them why I quit the job as well. But you guys don't need to just go back and tell them because I don't want any drama stuff to happen. Anyhow, because we are working in the same stuff right here, because we're working in TikTok live streaming, some stuff out there. So, yeah, I quit the job, ended up because of all the unrespectful stuff going on as well. So yeah, I quit the job, and you guys don't go back and comment them right there. So yeah, I just don't want any stuff, drama happening. I just don't want them to just come back to me and tell me that, and plus the salary that they haven't given to me. So before the salary give it to me, I don't want any drama happening. You still have me here exactly because I'm. Exactly, yeah, but this is a new account though, less four, but I'm happy, Yeah, this don't go. I don't want, because I am, I just don't want anything drama happen. I just don't want anything drama happen, so yeah. that's the reason why, just because they haven't given me the salary yet, so yeah. Yeah. Just kind of like something like that. I mean, if the job right there is with all the unrespectful thing, yeah, it's especially when it comes to all the race thing. You know, as a Southeast Asian, I mean, half Southeast Asian, so it's kind of like a trap out there because they're just always saying something very bad to me. And I'm just not happy with that. Right? Yeah, and then I quit the job out there. Yeah, just kind of like it. Kind of like drama, but yeah, I don't want anything like that happen. So and I ended up to just go into doing a live streaming in some Southeast Asian platform. So yeah, just kind of like easier for me because as a Southeast Asian. So yeah, all right. This is a drop highlighter right here. This one and also this one right here, which sells for $6.99. Right, $6.99 right here. This one, yeah, this one right here. This one. Right, this is in the shade number one. Yeah, this one right here. Right, this is a 3D highlighter drop right here. This one. Yeah, this one right here. I mean, thank you guys so much. I just don't want anything drama happen again. Like, I mean, I kind of like a drama person. I mean, me myself, I am kind of like a drama person all the time in my life. So. But this time, I just don't want anything drama happening. Yeah. Okay. Shade number two. I don't have to look. Three shades, no. Four shades right here. Anyway. And then, but right now I'm just thinking about what to have for breakfast. right now I'm just thinking what to have for breakfast. Yeah, this is a whole set right here for the shade number two, a light champagne shade. This is a light champagne shade right here. This one. Hello. Hello, Jewel. Sheet number three, just a second, guys. Sheet number four. And also the sheet number three. Right, next one, shade number three is a low scope shade right here. This one, right? And also, this one right here, you can just mix it with your foundation. You can also use it. You don't need anything. I'm going to buy. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. You can just ask me any question right here in the comment section below. Yeah, I mean, you guys don't need to purchase anything. You guys just don't really need to purchase almost all the stuff right here that I'm talking about. But you guys can feel very free to just always come back to me and have a small talk right here with me and just. Feel so happy, but of course, if you guys need any stuff right here, you can just go and buy it. Yes. Hello. Do I have a sunglasses or in my face right here? Actually. Thank you so much. I'm just so happy that you guys come here and talk to me right here. Really, I don't need so much thing. I know that you. I'm so happy because I know that you guys are still supporting me. I know you guys are still here with me, although in this very late night time. I'm happy with that, really. Yeah, this also right here, the shade number three. So yeah, this also right here, so low school car right here. just so happy to have you guys back right here. Although I know this is a new account, and also I know because of the connection stuff right here, I don't get a lot of follower right in this account. But whatsoever, because I can see you guys right here, I'm just so happy. I'm just so happy. If you ask me, I mean, if you guys ask me about if I was happy when I was it was in Moodlover, because you guys know that work is quite tough, I would say that the happiest thing out there back into the time is I'm with you guys. I have you guys all over. I just love to talk to you guys right there all over. I just have you guys right there. And I know you guys are still supporting me. I know you guys are always come to me always. I am happy a lot. I don't know, but just happy. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the follow. Thank you so much. Yeah, this is already the stream number 4. This is the stream number 4. It's a very beautiful golden bronzy color right here. This one here. This also right here. But you guys can really take a look right here in the yellow swimming bag. If you need any product, if you need any suggestions from me, if you just love to know about any product right here in the yellow swimming bag, you guys have to be ready for you. Just tell me right here in the comment below. Okay. I will send you after. So yeah, thank you so much. Are you from Yemen? I'm from Yemen. Okay, so yeah, actually our product is actually very hot selling in Saudi and also in Dubai. I'm sure if you order this one right here, if you're from Yemen, this one right here gonna be so hot selling in your country as well. Right, so yeah, actually I have some other platform right here, so sometimes if I'm just saying something that is just not about product, maybe you guys cannot understand just because I have some other platform right here. Yeah, man. All right, so yes, actually our product is just very hot selling in Saudi. Yeah. Wait. Oh, I cannot speak your language, but yeah, salam. I don't know, but yeah, I don't speak your language though. Yeah, this also all the shades watching. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And also this one right here, you can either use it as your primer, you can either use it as a little bit more like a... Right, I will tell my colleague to contact you back, all right? All right, 5 shades available. You can either use it as your primer, you can either use it to mix with your foundation, you can either use it just as your highlighter right here, because it's actually a 3D highlighting drop. And also the other way that I love to use this one is just mix it with my body lotion. Hello, Ellie. Alright, hello. Yeah, this is also all the 5 shades working on in the back side of my hand. If you guys like about this one here, just go for that. It retails for $6.99. And also if you guys are grabbing 2 of them, you guys are gonna get £4 off for the shipping fee. If you're grabbing 2 of them, I highly recommend you guys just go for one more product. For example, you can just go into link number 1 and grab this mascara, because this one right here retails for $9.90. And also you guys are gonna like about this one right here so much as well. Alright, so you guys can just go and grab it. This one right here. Alright, so yeah, this one also right here. Alright, which is also 99p right here. This super nice matte and pearl mascara. This is also the applicator. This also right here, the applicator right here, everybody. Yes, this also right here. And also this also right here with the fine shade right here with the drop highlighter. And also this is also one of our best-selling products right here as well. Yes. Right, so yeah, you guys can feel very free just to have a small store right here with me. Also, if you guys know about any product right here, you can also tell me right here in the comment below as well. Hello. Yeah, and you can just speak English right here in the comment section below with me. All right, hello, Melissa, how are you? Hello, Melissa, how are you? So yeah, you guys can feel very free just ask me any question right here in the comment below. I mean, during live streaming, if you guys ask me around, hello, I... It's like I is kind of like a tiny, because I have quite a lot of Thai friends, their name is I as well. Oh, it's A. Hey, A. Hello, how are you? Hello, Olga. Hello, Miss Olga. All right, so yeah, I'm gonna... Hello. Hey, Faye. How are you? Well, I have all of you guys back right here today. Just so nice to have you guys back right here. Yeah, it's kind of like a seeing old friend right here doing a live streaming. Yeah, you're beautiful. Hi, I. Yeah, don't forget to follow me right here. Thank you so much. I do love to hear all this kind of comfort, man. I guess every girl that was like, oh, right, next one, we'll talk about lipstick right here for you guys. Thank you so much, I. Wait. Thank you so much, I. All right, just a second. This duo, right? Just hi, recommend. Hi, are you Thai? Are you Thai? Okay, thank you so much. Yeah, thank you so much. Don't forget to follow me right here as well. I am Thai. Okay, can I see the highlighter? Oh, I just removed it, but I can watch it for you again. No problem. Just a second, right? All right, don't forget to follow us right here. Just a second. This one right here. Okay, this one right here. Swing. Okay, sorry guys, I was doing the live streaming for the Thailand station as well. That's why sometimes I just like switching into Thai language and after that, English. Yeah, all right, this one right here retails for 990 right here. This is in the link number two, huh? I recommend you guys just go for this one right here. It's so soft right here. All right, this is in the shade number one. All right, this is in the shade number one, right? These levels are right here. All right, this is a little more like a transparent shade right here, this one. And also, it's a little bit more like the green shift, yeah. This also right here. All right, moving into the shade number two. Shade number two is a light champagne shade right here, this one. And also, about this product, you can use it as your highlighter. You can also use it as your primer, I mean, if you want to have a very glowy skin. And also, you can also mix it with your foundation to create a little bit more like a glowy look. This is how the shade number two. Shade number two is a light shimmery shade, as I mentioned. And this is a whole Okay, which city do you live around in Thailand the most? I am from Khon Kaen. I'm from Khon Kaen. I'm a little more like a northeast part, which is Vi Khoi Isan. And also, we speak a lot of language out there as well. Yeah. But I don't speak it because I born and raised here in China, so my mom is actually Cantonese. Grabina. I should never been to Gabi because as a countryside kid, I just love Bangkok so much. Like, okay, this is in the shade number three. So shade number three is a little bit more like a medium low stone color right here. The shade number three. Yeah, this also right here. Shade number three. A little more like a medium low stone color, a slightly more like a cooler tone right here of the shade number three. All right, moving to the favorite shade of mine. If you also have a little more like a medium tan skin tone, Bangkok is too busy. Yeah, but as I'm originally from countryside, so I'm a countryside kid. So when I see a big city, when I see all the brand names, when I see the big city, when I see the traffic out there, I know it sounds a little bit crazy, but I do love it. I do love it so much. Okay, this is my favorite shade actually because I love about a little more like a bronzy glow. If you do love a bronzy glow, you can also take a look right here. This one, this is a very beautiful, I would say this one right here, just so summery. If you love about a kind of peachy bronzy glow right here, this also is the shade number four. A little bit more like a light bronzy glow right here. This one, you can take a look right here, the shade number three. As you can see, like number three is a little more like a cooler tone side right here, the shade number three, and number four, warmer tone. Because I am a little bit more like a tanning complexion right now, and also I just love about a little more like a warm tone going on in the summertime. That's why I love about this shade. Yeah, this whole side right here. Yeah, this is beautiful. This is like a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful shade. Actually, you can just go for two shades right here, this one, because over two shades, you're going to get £4 off for the shipping fee. And also, after you're grabbing two shades, you can also go for a link number two right here for this sponge deal, which this one right here reaches for 99p, because actually over £14 off the ordering, you guys are able to get £3 off extra. All right, next but not least, if you have a little more like a richer or deeper complexion, you're going to learn about this shade right here so much, I promise you guys right here. Because if you have a little more like a deeper complexion, you might always find that the highlighter in the market is just gonna look a little bit more ashy on you. This one right here is really golden. So this one right here is just gonna looking so perfectly on somebody who has a little bit more like a deeper complexion. This olive hair is the shade number 5. This olive hair is the shade number 5. Right here, this one. Yeah, this olive hair. Shade number 5. Right here, this one. Yeah. All right, 5 shades watching right here. Number 1, pale shade with a little more like a transparent. This one right here is a little more transparent. All right. And also with green strips. Number 2, light shimmering shade for somebody who has a little more like a lighter complexion. Number 3, a little more like quarter tone, low stroke color right here. This one. Light to medium skin tone. And also number 4, my favorite, medium to medium tan skin tone. Can use this one right here. And also this is a very beautiful summer bronzy glow right here with a warm undertone. And number 5 is just so perfect for somebody who has a little more like a richer skin tone. And also this one right here has a very beautiful golden, very rich golden color right here. That's why you see this one, it's just so perfect for somebody who has a little more like a deeper complexion. Also, if you have a little more like a medium complexion, if you just like by the kind of very golden glow right there on top of your body, as I said, this one right, you can also mix it with your body lotion. You can also purchase the straight right here and mix it with your body lotion, right all over your body. You're gonna look so refreshed under the sun. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Yeah, thank you. I will just ship it after the live streaming right here. And also, you can also go and grab this one right here because actually you're grabbing 2, right? Because this one right here retails for $6.99. Grabbing 2 is not yet into £14. You can just go for this one right here. Link number 2 right here together to get £3 off extra. I mean, that's a very good deal. But anyway, this kind of like a more affordable price because you're going to save £3 and also by getting one more product right here, which is so amazing. You can just go for that. Yeah. I just love about this color, very golden summer glow right here. I just love about this so much. Thank you for ordering. And yeah, guys, over £10 of the purchasing, you guys are able to get £4 off for the shipping fee. But I recommend you guys just go for £14 out there because over £14 of the purchasing, not only £4 off for the shipping fee that you are getting, but also you guys are gonna get extra £3 off for the order as well. Right, so yeah, this one right here is just our best-selling product. You can either use it as your primer, mix it with your foundation, mix it with your body lotion right here. This one is just so nice, right? This one, $6.99, right? You just go and grab this one right here, everybody. I kind of like my fragrance of today. It's the Loi. I don't know how to pronounce that name whatsoever. I love this smell right here. It's kind of like a pineapple, but it's so... All right, so yeah, you guys, if you guys will need any sort of share recommendation, you guys can feel free to just ask me right in the comment section below. Hello, Philippines. Hello, Philippines. Thank you for joining into my live stream right here. Salamato. See, don't forget to just follow me right here as well. All right, next one. What is the next one that you guys would love to get? Also, this one right here is in the link number 5. Also, another very high recommendation right here for me as well. So this is the victim. Hey, thank you. Oh my God, Devil, what is that? Oh my God, what is that? It's like mini hearts. I mean, I don't know how you guys call this one right here, but yeah, in Thailand we call it mini hearts. I'm actually not originally from Thailand because as I said, I bought a race here. But thank you for the gift right here. Oh my God, Devil Bridge. Oh my God. I didn't say it on purpose right here. I mean, yeah. Oh my God. Can I take a screenshot? Can I take a photo right here? Hi guys, it's just so nice to have you guys right here all over the place. Have you seen me before of any other live streaming other? Right, so yeah. Right, this also here. Oh, this is in the little shade. This is in the link number 5. Count of 7 shades right here. This one, which is $1.99 of each of them. Yeah, this also right here. It's a very beautiful deep color right here. And also, this is the one I'm wearing right now as well. This is another shade of one. Alright, this all looks like right here. This all looks like right here. of the shade number one. This one right here. No, this one right here, shade number one. It's a very beautiful neutral new color right here. This one, yeah, this one right here. And next one, shade number two. Right, this is in the shade number two. I mean, this one right here retails for $199, so this is actually a very good option if you just need a lipstick. Also, this is one of our best-selling products right here as well, actually. This also right here, the shade number three, right here, everybody. This also the shade number three. Right, so yeah, if you guys are just looking for a very nice velvet matte lipstick right here, non-drying, because this one right here also contains vitamin A and also vitamin E right here inside. So yeah, this also right here, the shade number three, and also it's quite pigmented. Even if you guys naturally have a little bit more like a pigmented lip, this one right here is suited for you so well as well. All right, next one is going to be shade number four. Yeah, this is all part of the shade number four. It is so beautiful right here, this shade, especially if you have a little more like a warmer complexion. If you have a little more like a warmer skin tone out there, you can always go for this one right here. This all part of the shade number four. This is in the shade number four right here, everybody. This is so beautiful. It's a little more like a warm tone to make to red right here of this one. Yeah, this all part of the shade. Next one, shade number five. Also, this is one of my favorites. This is a true red. Yeah, this is all right here, this shade. This is a true red color right here, this one. This is all right here. If you just don't really know about which red color that you are going for, go for this one right here. This is the shade number five. It's a very beautiful red right here, this one. Right, next one is going to be shade number six. You guys can also take a look right in the yellow swing right in the bottom left. If you ever have any of them, you can also tell me right in the comment section below. Right, this also is shade number six. If you're looking for a very stunning, deeper red color, go for this one right here. Again, this also is shade number six, everybody. Thank you so much for the follow. If you like about any product right in the yellow swing right, you can just tell me right in the comment section below. Again, this one right here is in lane number five, everybody. This one right here, again, this is the lipstick right here from Starway, because basically, welcome to Starway right here, everybody. Again, this one right here that I am talking about is the velvet matte lipstick right here. This one retails for $199 as a fair price right here. This also right here, 7 shades available, very creamy, velvet finish right here. This one, and also if you guys have followers right here, don't forget to just get some for right here as well. Gracias. Yeah, this also right here, the shade number seven right here. This is a very beautiful deep brown right here, this one. All right, so yeah, totally 7 shades available. Yeah, thank you so much. Thank you so much for ordering. Thank you so much for ordering. If you learn about our product, don't forget to recommend your friend and come into our live streaming right here as well, because every week I have different kind of vendor style right here. Like this week I have this one right here as the brand style. $199 for each of them. Yeah, thank you so much. And also, yes, don't forget to just get some for right here. If you love about our product, always share our account with your friends and tell your friends to come into our account and place some order right here in our account, especially in the live streaming right here. If you guys need any sort of recommendation, you guys can also tell me right here in the comment section below. Yes, all right, this is all right here. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And also, the one that I'm wearing right now is in the link in. This is the shade number one. Again, this lipstick right here is in the little link number five right here. Everybody, you guys can just go and grab it. All right, so yeah, all the shades right here available. All right, 7 shades right here available, just so nice, so good. All right, any other link number that you guys would love to see, you guys can also tell me right here in the comment section below. There's all right here of all the 7 shades right here. All right, 1 neutral nude, 2 mid-tone pink, and 3 lighter red, 4 warm tone tomato red, 5 true red. I mean, you guys just don't really know about what red that you are pitching. I highly recommend you guys just go for the true red color right here. It's in the shade number 5. Number 5. Just a second. My number 5 right here. This red shade is so beautiful. And also, it's with the spot pattern right here. This one as well. I'm just the kind of person who really wear red lipstick right here. That's why you guys just never see me wearing this one right here. This olive right here, this red shade. It's very pigmented and also just so creamy, as you guys can see right here. The texture is just super nice. If you just don't know about what red color to grab, I recommend go for this one right here. This is just the best red shade out there. Not too warm, not too cool, not too light, not too deep. And also number 6 is a very stunning deeper red color right here. And also 7, deeper brown right here, this shade. I just love how shade 7 as well. I love Spanish now. But I don't speak Spanish, right? I will speak Spanish very soon. Anyway, any of you guys who speak Spanish, you guys can also tell me right here in the comments below. Hola. Hola. Si, yo soy Siri. What's your question? Yeah, hello. Alright, you guys can take a look right in the yellow shimmer bag. Again, 7 shades right here. This lipstick available. Alright, so I'm wearing the shade number 1 right here on my lips. So yeah, this one right here retails for $199. It's a super favorite style right here of this week. And also, this sponge deal. And also, this sponge deal is the one that I highly recommend you guys just go and grab this one right here as well, because retails for $99. I have this one right here. And also, the sponge itself is very, very soft. I'm wearing this one right here, number 1, baby. This one right here, number 1. It's a very perfect new color right here. And again, this week right here only resells for $199. And also this one right here, I'll just watch it right here a little bit more right in the back of my hand for you to see it. It's also right here. This is another color that I'm wearing right now. It's also right here. Very beautiful to me right here. If you're just looking for a very perfect new color, definitely go for this one right here. It's just not the kind of very warm tone new color. It's just not the kind of very cool tone new color. It's just kind of like something in between. It's a very beautiful. Oh, the lip liner I'm wearing is actually from NYX. Because we at our brand, we don't have lip liner. We don't have lip liner. I'm wearing the NYX brown lip liner. The NYX brown lip liner. Yeah, you can basically, I mean, in the UK side, you guys have NYX lip liner already. You can just go for the NYX stop and wrap the brown lip liner. Exactly, it's in the shade brown. And after that, I just put this one right here in the middle. Just put this one right here in the middle. This is my favorite lip combo. I just always go for NYX to brown, because that lip liner can work for my complexion so well. But yeah, this also right here. This one, the lipstick I'm wearing right now. Definitely. And also this one right here, just so creamy as well. Sorry. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that's it. Alright, so yeah, 7 shades available. If you guys look around any of them, just go for that. Alright, but anyway, this one right here retails for $199. It's exactly the best of the best, and also just so affordable, and also formula right. This one is just non dry, contains vitamin A and also vitamin B. Yeah, this one right here. Alright, any other question you guys can still ask me right in the comments below? Yes. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna talk about the next one right here. By the way, link number 1 right here for this mascara one retails for $99, right? This is a lamp and curl mascara right here. This one, alright, if you guys love about this mascara, go and grab this one right here. Alright, go and grab this one right here, retails for $99, right here, this mascara only. So yeah, this also right here, this mascara, just so nice, so good right here, this mascara. I highly recommend you guys just go and grab this one right here for yourself. Yes, this also right here. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for following us right here. Thank you very much. Right, next one, I'm going to talk about this foundation. So this is only number 14. Sorry, guys, I just haven't read my contact lens or any stuff right there. So that's why I have to just look at the link like this. It's just kind of like something very funny as well. Like. All right, this is how I started the foundation. Again, this is in the Lenovo 14, which is for $10.99. If you're grabbing one bottle, if you're going to save £4. Oh, and yeah, I'm going to swatch all the shades right here for you guys. Right, 12 shades shades of rainbow right here, this one. And also this one right here comes in 1 gram right here. Yeah, this one right here. And also before you use, you're gonna shake it well. And also this one right here, it's a bit of two-bladed. All right, so I just highly recommend this one right here, no matter you are looking for something a little more like a natural finish, because if you apply one layer right here, this one, you do get a little bit more like an even, your skin bit better, light to medium, natural coverage right here from this one. And also if you build it up, you're gonna still get a very full gram coverage right here from this one right here as well. Yeah, this also right here. All right, so yeah, this one right here is $10.99. Yeah, retails for $10.99. Hello, Lithian. Yeah, let's start with the shade number one. Shade number one right here. Now, this one right here comes with a little more like a liquid consistency. So this also has a good consistency right here, this one. Yeah, man. There's all the consistency right here, this one. There's only the consistency right here, this one. There's a little bit here. All right, shade number one. Next one, we move into the shade number two here. Shade number two. You guys can also take a look right in the yellow screen right in the bottom left as well. If you want to grab any product from that, you can also tell me right here in the comments. Next one, next one. You can look around this one right here somewhere. So again, this is a water-based foundation. Actually, it's suitable for every single skin type right here as well. Yeah, this also right here, the shade number three. Four. This is all her shade number four. Number five is gonna be the next one. You guys can follow me right here if you would like to see more. You can follow me right here. Alright, shade number five, shade number six, next one. Actually, shade number six is the lightest one right here. If you have a little more like a fair to light skin tone, the nip front tone, you can just go for the shade number six right here. This one, yeah. Yeah, this is also the shade number six. It's a fair to light skin tone and also a bit of neutral on the tone right here. This one, yeah, this one right here. This one. I'm just wondering the next one I'm at. Number nine is a little bit more like a neutral peachy undertone. So we're gonna live at street number 9. It's very cold. It's very cold. It's almost like the street number 9. Also, next one is Shane of the Seren. I'm sure you guys just forget to just watch the Shane of Seren. Next one, number 10. Hello, Ferrari. It is also the street number 10. This one right here is a 10 skip tap. Alright, if you're around farm. Yeah, I'm gonna end up the live very soon. So if you guys haven't placed order, don't place the order. If you guys do have any question, you guys can also ask me right in the comment box as well. So this is also right here, the shape number 10, right? This one, yeah, this also here. If you guys need any sort of shape recommendation, you can also tell me right here as well. Yeah, this also right here, the Shade 11. It's a very beautiful golden edition right here. This one going on. Yeah, this is also right here, the Shade 11. Right. Hello. Hello, Oscar. Hello, Oscar. How are you? Alright, next one. Last but not least, we have the Shade number 12. This is also the Shade number 12. Thank you, Patricia. I don't know how to pronounce it actually because I just don't know how to pronounce it. Sorry. Thank you so much for following. Yeah, this is also the Shade number 12. Alright, if you guys are just looking for some very beautiful makeup product, you can follow us right here. Also, inside the link, there's quite a lot of benefit style right here. Inside the link. Alright, you guys can just go ahead and purchase that. For example, this one right here, there was the sponge deal in the link number 2, which is for 99p only. You guys can just go and grab it. With this one right here, or 99p. As well as link number 5 right here of this Velvet Matte Lipstick retails for $199 only as the brand star right here of today. This also right here. And also link number 1 right here of this mascara retails for $99 only. So this one right here is a Lamb and Chloe mascara right here. The link number 1 retails for $99 only right here. This one. So yeah, you guys can just go and grab it. And also over 10 pounds of the purchasing, you guys are able to get 4 pounds off for the shipping fee. Also, over 14 pounds of the purchasing, not only 4 pounds off for the shipping fee that you're getting, but also you're going to get 3 pounds off the whole order extra as well. Yeah, this is all part of those, all the shades working right here of this water-based foundation. Again, if you are just looking for a foundation that is light to medium to beautiful, full coverage, get this one right here. Suitable for dry to oily skin, all skin type right here. Dry, combination, oily, normal skin. And use this one right here. Also, this is a water-based. So it's very, very easy to brand right here. This one, everybody. So you guys can just go and grab this one right here. For yourself, which is for $10.99. Exactly, if you're grabbing one of them, you're going to get 4 pounds off for the shipping fee. Yeah, this also of all the shades watching right here in the back side right here. Yeah, this also all still. You guys can also tell me right in the comments below about the size recommendation that you need from me as well. You can just tell me. All right. After a few minutes, I'm going to end up the live streaming right here. If you guys do have any sort of question right in the comment, you can just leave your comment right in the comment section below. All right. All right, you guys can tell me right in the comments below, right? Any sort of question that you guys would love to ask me right here. All right, you guys can also give me the light right here as well. Hello, hello, single from Canada. How are you? All right, you guys can ask me any question right in the comments below. Anyway, you guys, if you have any question, you guys can also tell me right in the comments below. Because I'm almost ending the live stream right here in 5-6 minutes. And also, I don't want them highly recommended. Yes. Alright, so another one that I highly recommend you guys just get is this cleansing balm right here. Right? So this whole time I have this cleansing balm. Alright, comes to 80 grams right here of the product. As you guys can see, it's over here. Retail sells $7.99. And also because it's, if you guys always do a little bit more like a heavier makeup like me, you're gonna definitely need this one right here. Yeah, this also here. This one right here, I have already used it. So yeah, this one right here, again, 80 grams right here of the product. Very balmy, and also it's just so easy to clean up the skin right here. I'm gonna apply some foundation and some lipstick right here in the back side of my hand, so you guys gonna see it can remove the foundation so well, as well as the lipstick. I'm just gonna apply foundation right here, as well as the lipstick. I'm gonna apply a lip shade. By the way, this one right here I'm wearing is in the link number 5, is in the shade number 1. Hello! Hello? Hello, Savannah? Alright, so yeah, this whole side right here. Where I'm gonna use the cleansing balm to clean up the stuff right in the back side of my hand. I think you don't need to use this much, because this much actually you can use it all over your face. Anyway, this one right here, we love to just show you guys the consistency right here of this product. It's just so nice right here. And also, it's very, very balmy right here, this one as well. So, it's just so easy to remove the makeup. See, just remove everything right in the back side of my hand. Yeah, this also here. Or just of $7.99 right here of this cleansing balm. And also, it comes to 80 grams right here of the product. And also, it's very, very gentle. And also, it's alcohol carbon free. And also, this is one right here. The most important for cleansing balm, it's just so nice for the for our skin. Yes, this one right here is also mineral oil free as well right here. This one right here used the plant oil, that's why it's just not really causing the acne stuff right here. Hello, Valenka. Yeah, this also right here, this one. Yeah, anyway, Minnesota. All right, hello. So this also right here. By the way, if you guys need any makeup product, don't forget to just click into the catch up button right here in the down below. And also, don't forget to just follow our Alibaba store right here as well. Thank you so much. Yeah. Oh, I don't know where's the water bottle. So basically, I'm going to use my water right here. By the way, 80 gram right here of the cleansing balm. You guys can feel very free. Just go and grab it for yourself. Hello. Hello, bonjour, well, and also hello, Mela. All right, so yeah, you guys can ask me any question right here. Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna use the water right here, and you can use the water right there that you're typically using. Yeah, this almost like right here, after you use the water, it just clear the lights on like a little more like a new texture right here of this one. Yeah, this almost right here. All right, so yeah. All right, this almost right here. Hello, Monsia from Egypt. Hello. Yeah, if you haven't followed us right here, don't forget to just follow our store right here so you not miss any sort of new arrival, and also you not miss any of our live streaming right here. Because basically in every live streaming that we are doing right here, you're gonna see quite a lot of product, and also you're gonna take a look right here for our quality as well. Yeah, if you would love to get our catch up list, don't forget to just click catch up right in the down below. Thank you, Ashley, for the follow. Thank you so much, Ashley. And yeah, if you look at any product right here from the Yellow Swing Fat right here, Ashley, you can also tell me right in the comment section below. Oh, just a second. Let me touch my phone just a bit. All right, this is the last 5 minutes I'm here. So if you guys would love to see any product right here from the Yellow Swing Fat, you can also tell me right in the comment section below. I'm gonna clean up the table right here. That's all, because I was just like playing with the water right here. It's just kind of like a mess right here as well. All right, so yeah, hello Lauren. By the way, you just get some floor right here as well. All right, so yeah, if you guys would love to see any other product, you can also tell me the link number right here in the comments below. Right, next one, let's move to the link number 22. This will be this one right here. This one right here. All right, so this one right here is the Velvet Matte Foundation. And this is the one that I'm wearing right now. We'll just put all this back. Alright, so yeah, this one for the Velvet Matte Finish Foundation. Actually, this one right here is available for 9 shades. That was like the first 4 shades right here for you guys. If you guys need any sort of shade recommendation, you can also tell me right in the comment section below. Yeah, this one right here, the consistency. I'm gonna have a little more right here so you guys can see a little later, better. Yeah, this one right here. Alright, so this one right here, so it comes with a little bit more like a thicker consistency right here by yourself. And also, this one right here is the longest lasting foundation product that we have in our store. That's why I always love to wear this one right here in the days that I love to wear my makeup for a longer time. Yeah, I am wearing this one right here up today. This one right here comes with a very nice velvet matte finish, as you guys can see right here on my face. Yeah. It is almost like a shade number one. It's almost like a shade number one, everybody. It's a fresh and light shade with golden yellow undertone. Yeah, don't forget to just follow us right here as well. All right, shade number two. Shade number two is going to be a little bit more like a light skin tone with golden yellow undertone as well. It's also here, shade number two. Shade number three. Shade number three is also a golden undertone, but it's just not as strong as shade number two. Yeah, this also has the shade number three. It looks like it's just slightly lighter than the shade number two right here as well, as you guys can see. Right, next one, shade number four. But this one right here is just for $9.99. I have to stay grams right here for the toilet. But this is in the shade number four. I like to medium skin tone with golden undertone right here. This one, By the way, if you guys need any sort of straight recommendation, you can also tell me right in the comments here below. All right, everybody, if you guys love around this foundation, just go ahead and grab this one right here. This one right here. All right, this one right here comes with nine shades right here. This one, yes. So, yeah, if you guys are just looking for a very long-lasting foundation, they're going to smooth your skin and, at the same time, very long-lasting, get this one right here, everybody. Again, it's just for £9.99. And also, if you grab this one right here, with link and material right here together, retails for £10.98, and also you're gonna get free shipping as well right here if you're grabbing this here right here together. Of course, if you would love to get this punch right here alone, retails for 99p right here. This right there, you can also go and grab this one right here as well. This one right here. Yeah, if you guys love about any other product, you can also tell me the link number right in the comment below because I'm about to go. I am about to finish up the live streaming right here, everybody. But anyway, if you guys have followers right here, don't forget to just get some follow right here. For this very last 1 minute, you can also ask me any other question right here in the comment stream below as you want. Okay, you guys can exactly ask me any sort of question right here in the comment below. Yes. Hello, everybody. All right, you guys can ask me any question right in the comments below, yeah. Huh? All right, so yeah, you guys can just call me right here. All right, link number 24. Hey. All right, this is a contour palette right here. Comes with 8 shades right here. This one, you guys can take a look. All right, comes with 8 shades right here. This one, the first 4 shade is highlighter, and also the other 4 shades right here are contour. Yeah, this one looks right here. All right, just for £9.99 right here. This one, all right, so this one here totally is 3 grams right here for each one. So totally is 24 grams right here, everybody. Yeah, this one's right here. Hello, Sri Lanka. Right, this one's right here. You guys can take a look right here, the powder formula. Yeah, this one's right here. Just so smooth. And also just not powdery as well. Right, this is how it looks like right here, the shades, right here, the highlighter. Yeah, this is how it looks like right here, the shades of the highlighter. It's from light to medium, right here, the highlighter. Hello, Nalia. Hello, Nyla. And also the other 4 shade that I'm having right here is the contour. I'm gonna swatch it right here in the back of my hand, so you guys can take a look. So this one is a contour shade from light to medium to deeper contour shade right here. This palette. So yeah, this one that I just highly recommend you guys who is looking for a very nice contour palette right here. All right, 8 shades available right here. This one 4 highlighter shade, and also the other 4 is contour shade right here, as you guys can see. And also all the swatches is in the back side of my hand, so you guys can take a look right here. All right, so I would say this one right here is a little bit more like a light to medium to 10 skin tone. Can use this powder right here because it comes with several different kind of shades right here. This one, so yeah, you guys can take a look. Hello, hola Mila from Ecuador. Hola Ecuador, so from my best. See, por favor for me, Alibaba store. Por favor, follow me at Alibaba store. Gracias. Yeah, this all right here for all the shades. Yeah, this all right, all the shades. Hello, Harry. Hello, Matt. Hello, hey, Batty. Talk to me. Yeah, this all right here for all the shades. Hello, everybody. So yeah, if you guys have followers right here, don't forget to just get some follow right here. Hello, Lucy as well. So yeah, this is the contour palette. right? Retails for $9.99. And also, if you grab it one more further, you're going to get £4 off for the shipping fee. Yeah. No matter what I do, all right, any other question right here for me? If no more question, I'm gonna end it up with live streaming right here, everybody. So, yes. All right, so I'm gonna end it up with live streaming right here, and also I will see you guys tomorrow, same time. Bye, guys. See you guys tomorrow. Bye, bye.